We do expect to have some storms tomorrow night. Thanks, guys. Really appreciate you. 75 and 64. What a great day today. My goodness, look at that beautiful shot of Lake of the Isles. Right now it is 74 with a northeast wind at 10 miles an hour. And that dew point is reasonable, I would call it. It is actually going to get a little bit more comfortable after tomorrow. But we do have a weather impact alert day tomorrow because it is snowing so hard right now in Glacier National Park. When you guys get home, Google that. You'll see the pictures, white out. We're not going to get snow. Don't worry about that. Oh, look at Ben. He's pointing it too. Thanks, Ben. I appreciate that. So it is snowing hard there. There is a very strong low pressure center. So that is going to reach us tomorrow. That front is going to reach us tomorrow. And when it comes through the fair, you're going to want to be in a storm shelter. And the only storm shelter that's at the fair is actually the grandstand. So if you're going to be here tomorrow night, be aware of that. And if you're not, then you'll be safe at home. Of course, here is what we anticipate. These storms coming through. The good news, nothing like Monday. They're going to come through very quickly, but there is the potential that we could have some very strong winds on the leading edge. And then by 11 o'clock, it's going to be absolutely gorgeous. So the hours that you need to be aware is 4 through around 10 p.m. Well, it is Kids Day at the fair. But unless you have moms, there are no kids. So up here, my theme today, all moms. How about that? Let's put our hands together for the moms. What's your name, ma'am?
Betsy Pankinen.
Hi. Well, it's nice to... And how many grandkids do you have?
I have one.
One grandkid. It's a brand new, right, to you?
Yeah, brand new in March.
Well, congratulations. What's that weather for tomorrow?
Tomorrow will be... Thursday will be stormy and 86.
And all the moms out there will say, stay safe, right? Stay safe. Thank you. What's your name?
I'm Cindy Hughes.
Hi, Cindy. Where are you from?
St. Paul.
St. Paul. What's the weather for Friday?
Friday is absolutely gorgeous with a high of 78.
How many kiddos do you have?
I have 4 kids and 11 grandkids.
Oh, my goodness. Congratulations on that. Thanks for helping me. What's your name?
Hi, I'm Cindy Rewitzer.
Hi, and how many kids do you have?
I have 2 wonderful daughters.
Fabulous. And what's the weather for Saturday?
It's going to be the best day of the weekend and a high of 83.
Yep, we said happy hour, right? Happy hour.
Happy hour.
What's your name?
Sharon Kapelik.
Hi, nice to meet you. What's Sunday's weather?
Okay, it's going to be a high of 75. And, oh, I have 3 kids and 6 grandchildren. I forgot.
Yeah, you buried the lead. You buried the lead. Congratulations on that. And I asked who is mom in the house, and she said, well, I'm a fur mom. You have some pets,
yes.
Right? What are the pets' names?
I have 3 fur babies. I have Louie, and I have Princess, and I have Lottie.
You are the mom, that's for sure. What's Monday's weather?
It's going to be beautiful for the pets and 73.
Good. What is your name?
Sue Sanders.
Hi, Sue. What's the weather for Tuesday?
The weather is 76 and partly sunny.
How many kiddos?
I have 2 amazing daughters and 2 grandchildren.
Wonderful. And last but not least, we have a godmother here. What's your name?
Stephanie Langhofer.
And you come to the fair every year, so we appreciate you. And what's that weather for Wednesday?
Wednesday is partly sunny and a high of 82.
The moms. The moms. All right, here's your 7-day forecast. Again, tomorrow, be aware, it is going to be a stormy day. All right, we'll be right back.